Are the crawfish going to be all right after that freeze and snow we had last week? Well, it's so cold that crawfish just aren't going to move. So we only have four crawfish in this trap this morning. As the water temperature warms up over the next week and next several weeks, crawfish are going to be more active. They'll be coming to the trap. So probably in a couple of weeks, we'll see maybe a pound or 2 pounds of crawfish in each of these traps out here. Okay, so last week, while the pond was covered with a couple inches of ice, the water temperature down below the ice at the mud actually got down to low as about 40 degrees. So the crawfish down below the ice were fine. Right now the water temperature is 55, so as the water temperature increases, crawfish will start moving more. And so this week we should have a little bit more crawfish in the trap to harvest. Okay, let's see if there's any little crawfish in here. Oh yeah. Okay, lots of little crawfish in this pond. All these little guys here, they're gonna be ready to catch probably in April. So we're gonna have a pretty good crawfish season coming up. Get ready to eat lots of crawfish this season.